Today I'm trying from Drop Coffee a Kenyan, it's called Kamwangi. It tastes rich and velvety and bold, like... No.